I once knew a girl named Ollie, and she had the coolest rock and roll group in all of Neverland. She met a match with a boy named Peter Pan. She became his best friend and promised to take down the man.